Welcome to San Diego's most popular local morning news. Good morning, San Diego.
Chunky and Company's here in studio talking
Chunky
about a big...
Chunky and Company?
Yes.
That's what they told us.
They told us. They're talking about a big tequila festival. So, anyway, I'll get the time to get the whole name down here.
There's some big musicians over there, I'm telling you, right?
Standing
right.
by we'll, right
we'll
now.
We'll get to them in just a few moments. Next guest has a little bit of tequila and music mixed in.
That's right. Tequila, a big tasting event going on today as we listen to the sounds of Chunky y los Alacranes. Welcome back this morning. Spirits of Mexico tequila tasting event. It's going on today. And this morning, we're talking with Raul Suarez. He's the president of Aroma Tequila. And Dory Bryant, the event organizer. And, of course, we have music on the way from Chunky y los Alacranes. Yes, they're nodding. I got it right. Good morning to all of you.
Good morning.
Great event going on tonight. So you're the organizer. Tell us all about it, Dory.
Actually, this is our sixth year doing the festival in San Diego. And I'm proud to say that it's the largest tequila event in the United States.
Wow, that's great.
It's also the most comprehensive. We just finished 2 days of judging. We flew judges in from all over the world to judge over 115 tequilas. And one of the judges was hysterical. He said, this is the first time I've actually had most number of tequilas I've never drunk.
never
consumed or whatever.
Anyway, how do you judge without actually...
You sip and you spit, just like you do with wine.
Okay, so that's how you do it.
And then last night we had our huge tequila tasting dinner over at Old Town Mexican, and it was crazy and wild. It was wonderful. And tonight, everybody's going to be there. We have tons of master distillers. We have educational seminars. Mm-hmm. All over at the NTC Promenade, the McMillan Event Center at Liberty Station.
Right there at Liberty Station.
Yeah, great over 100 tequilas tonight.
Wow, that's fantastic. And Raul, you're an expert in this area, so tell people who don't know the difference between a tequila, what makes a tequila different? There are different varieties of it.
Well, it all starts with the agave plant, which mm-hmm. takes, you know, from 8 years up to 10 years. And it really, the difference is in the way they distill the product, distill the tequila. And you know, we have three different types of tequilas. We have the Blanco, the Reposado, the Añejo, and the Extra Añejo. And what makes them different from one another is the aging process. One, the Reposado could be aged from 2 months up to 11 months. The Añejo is from 1 year up to 3 years, and Extra Añejo from 3 years to 5 years.
So the older, generally the better, is that?
That's typically how it goes.
Okay,
yes,
wonderful.
It really depends on the palate of the consumer. Some people prefer Blanco just mm-hmm. because it's a traditional tequila, whereas the Reposado and Añejo is just a mixture of whatever the liquor is
right.
in that barrel.
So a lot of us are used to putting it in a drink like a margarita, but many people like to sip it and really taste the quality.
Tonight's event is about sipping and getting intimate with the tequila. In fact, I want to mention that we have we actually have a bottle of $2,000 Extra Añejo from Clase Azul that's actually being donated to our auction. We always benefit charity. And speaking of that, Patrick Dempsey, McDreamy, he's launching El Grado Tequila, which means highest grade. And he just created a special bottle of the El Grado Rosa to fight breast cancer.
Oh, wonderful.
So all those will be at the event this evening, too.
Those will be out there as well, of course. We just had the information on the screen. Liberty Station is where you can find it. And you're also going to have great music. Tell us who's going to play for us today. This is Chunky, right?
Chunky.
Yes, and they're going to play. What are you going to play for us?
Chunky often plays with Los Lobos.
Oh, very nice. With Los Lobos, too. Okay, very good. All right, so let's hear from them, and hopefully everyone will head out tonight. Sounds like a great event. All right.
Thank you.
Here we go. Here's Chunky y los...
We're finished?
Alacranes.
We got through this.
Bandoleros, ride the wind with me on a full moon in the California night. Ride the wind with me on a full moon in the California night. Lovely señorita, and the shadow of your smile, memories of the times I shared with you a while. Lovely señorita, and the shadow of your smile, memories of the times I shared with you a while. Joaquin, shall ride. Don't you